We should be drawing close to Gralia.
Yeah.
I can't imagine what it'll be like.
Swarming with demons, but you knew that.
Huh. Don't remind me.
Once we arrive, we'll make for the Keep.
The Keep?
Zagnortus, an Imperial megafortress said to be impregnable.
With Prompto and the crystal inside it.
What goes in must come out. So, are we buying the story that the crystal can purge demons?
The proof is in the purging, but it does stand to reason. We've observed that as the nights have grown longer, the demon hordes have grown stronger. If they are in fact averse to the crystal's light, it could save not only Lucis, but the world.
We'll find out once we take it back.
The hell?
What is it?
My guess, something to sidetrack us. What now?
Whoa!
Let's get to work.
What's wrong?
Weapons.
Get stuck. Back!
Run!
Come on, move it!
Only a matter of time before we run out of room to run.
Got a better idea?
We trade the train for the Regalia.
Come on!
On my way!
Knocked! The freight car!
Keep moving!
Strap in.
Yeah. Got it.
Threat upgraded. Activating level 4 security measures. Sealing all gates.
Put the pedal to the metal.
That's the idea.
Don't crash.
Thanks for the tip.
Where are we now?
Inside a tunnel. On the train tracks.
Don't slow down, or they'll catch us up.
Going as fast as I can. Hang on!
What was that?
They're trying to blow us off the tracks.
One clean hit, and it's over.
It'll take a bit more than that to stop His Majesty's trusty steed.
Dodging one thing to run into another.
The Regalia can take the punishment. Just focus on your driving.
You can do it, girl. You can get through this.
Closing! For it!
Come on, old girl!
That's all she's got.
It'll do.
Dad. Thanks for everything.
Are we seriously marching into the capital empty-handed?
And with no assurances, the crystal can beat back the demon hordes.
Guess we'll find out the hard way. No turning back now, right? Now this thing could come down at any time.
Let's be quick. Come on, this way.
Hey! Ignis! Gladio!
Look at you, all by your lonesome.
You again. You know, for an Imperial Chancellor, you are one sick son of a bitch. Demons, the hell do you want? Leave me alone! This is getting out of hand. It's connected below. Might be my ticket to the top. I'll go. Maybe another. Quiet. Where'd everybody go?
And that's the way to the elevator taken care of.
Gives me the chills. Too quiet for comfort.
How does it feel to be powerless? Can't help your friends if you can't help yourself.
Gotta hurry and find them, wherever they are.
Can't you simply taste the air of foreboding?
These don't look like typical MTs. Different about them. Something off. takes a special key. There's some streaker running around here?
It's all coming along swimmingly, isn't it?
Get in here.
Invalid key. Data retrieved. Security clearance level 1.
Huh. What have we here? Clearance level. Nice.
Security clearance raised to level 2. Access to level 2 zones authorized.
Poor Prompto must be feeling the heat right about now.
Help me!
Another trick. Back to square one.
Security clearance raised to level 3. Access to level 3. Zones authorized.
Oh, you should have seen the look on your face. You'd best hurry. Next time, it might really be your friend. That's one of my personal favorites. Are you certain it wasn't the real thing? Wouldn't want to make a mistake. Oh, it's just so unfair. Your heart's desire, so close now. Soon it will be within your grasp. I suggest you take the central elevator. It will take you to your goal.
Aren't you helpful now? Don't look down, don't look down. Gotta find a way to make it move.
If a king cannot protect himself, how is he to protect others? Oh, now they've found you.
Keyed up.
The higher you climb, the further you fall.
Thank you.
Well, Dad, let's see what your sword can do.
Simply taste the air of foreboding. Did you hear that? There's something out there.
What's this smoke?
Where's it coming from?
Aha! Well, you can't say I didn't warn you.
Getting thicker by the second. Need to stop it.
was such a tease.
Security clearance raised to level 4. Access to level 4 zones authorized.
Without your friends babysitting you. I have grave doubts about your friends.
First keys, now power. What next?
What was that noise? Is it scary being on your lonesome?
Much, but it's better than...
The Empire made considerable inroads into the science of demons. Well, after I showed them the way, of course. We'd managed to make demons right here.
Make?
Your head can do more than wear a crown. Use it. Ever wonder where demons come from? Once upon a time, they were children of nature, beasts and men. And you've killed so many.
Vanishing sickness, huh?
What's wrong? Don't tell me you're lost.
Mysterious disappearances.
The research lab has been devoid of human life.
The infantry units you callously dub MTs. All began as babes in this very facility. Imprinted with serial codes and incubated until they were strong enough to fight. But what a pity. Innocent souls fated to suffer at the hands of a foreign king. Well, not so empty after all, are they?
Thank you.
Oh, well done, my boy. The most fascinating tidbit about your dear Prompto.
Epidemic proportions. That can't be good. All the patients up and disappeared? That makes no sense.
Security clearance raised to level 5. Access to level 5 zones authorized.
This place, what are they keeping inside? Not sure what that is, but I got a hunch it's bad. Don't like it one bit. There's something here, which means it's locked. And if there's a lock, there's a key. Wasn't expecting that. Things are looking up.
How will this story end, I wonder?
Intruder alert. Mobilizing dormant Magitek infantry.
What the? Wait, is that... what's waiting inside? Oh, even more of them!
Where are your friends? You don't think, they ran off without you? You still haven't found Gladio? Only a matter of time before Ignis bumbles into a trap. You must feel very much alone.
Security clearance raised to level 6. Access to level 6. Zones authorized.
Your buddies have bright lives ahead of them. Don't take it personally if they choose their own over yours. Not so tough without your borrowed toys, are you? In case there was any doubt, it's a trap. Hurry, while you dawdle, people are dying.
I really gone and done it now.
No, not you. Hurry. No. Yeah.
Claudia!
Where are you?
Nox in trouble!
Guardian! There ought to be a kill switch nearby. Find it!
Well, how do you know that?
I believe it's the reason we were brought here.
That was close.
The hell did you get here?
You're welcome.
Thanks.
After we were separated, we received help. From the usual suspect.
That bastard's playing with us. But at least we're together.
All but one of us.
Reunited with your retainers at last. How very touching. Must be a fine feeling, having friends. Look how happy you are. I pray you find your dear Prompto soon.
Locked. Meaning there's someone inside?
Go. Oh, I knew you'd go that way. Oh. Such a tease.
Hey, you all right?
Are you hurt? Do you need help?
I'm fine. Thank you, Noct.
No sweat.
Tell me, Were you worried about me?
Of course I was. What kind of question is that?
Of course. That's why you came. Like I believed you would.
Prompto.
That's why I told myself I couldn't die. Not until I could see you. And hear you tell me I'm not a fake. That I'm the real me.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everything's all right now.
Knocked. Do you hear that?
Hear what?
I've heard this sound before. On the train, just before your weapons failed you. It's nearby. And it may hold the key to restoring your power.
It's here. This door's locked.
It's coming from within. Is there no way through?
There's a way. So, MTs, they've got those code prints. Just like I do.
Do they? Never looked.
Yeah. So, as it turns out, I'm one of them. Not exactly something I could tell people growing up in Lucis. Still, you guys are like the only friends I've ever known. I just hope that things can stay the way they were.
Whatever.
Who cares where you were born?
I don't see you turning against us. Not now or ever.
Thanks, guys. Still, I can't change where I came from. What I am.
Since when does where you come from matter to you?
Hmm?
You never once treated me as a prince.
It's got you there.
Never so much as a highness.
We're done here. Come on, crown citizen.
You're one of us, right?
Unless you'd rather not be.
So, did it work?
With the device down and out, Nox Power should be up and running.
Go on, try it.
All right. Moment of truth.
Oh!
We're back, baby.
Good game.
What a relief.
Let's roll. You again?
You play that?
Yeah. Pick him better.
Get back!
Ignis, just the thing.
Decided to rock the ring.
Had to. No weapons, no friends, no choice, really. You know, somebody here's got to fight to rescue the crystal. Not to mention rescue all of your asses.
Spoken like a true king. About time.
The ring represents a great burden, but you don't bear it alone.
You can say that again. Especially now that y'all have your weapons back.
Keep an eye on Iggy.
I'll keep both on him.
That'll do.
Let us make haste.
Let's head in.
Try not to get lost. Get on with it.
So, where'd you guys park the Regalia?
Outside. No park ain't the right word.
She's breaking down the mass. Took one for us. Saved our lives.
Nice try.
Things, Ignis?
Feeling my way around. Now then, the crystal.
I'm guessing the way is locked.
Well, I guess it's a good thing somebody has keys to the whole fortress.
You're no better than a burglar.
Aren't I?
Hopefully Biggs and Wedge both made it to safety.
Who and who?
Our train drivers.
And soldiers. They can fend for themselves.
Gladio!
Gladio!
Let's see what we came for.
One hell of a hangar.
Look at all this space.
So, the central elevator's through here.
And out of the loading bay.
Your Majesty, your precious crystal awaits you. To liven things up, I thought I'd take you on a stroll down memory lane. Of course, memories decay with time.
Or what's left of him? Tent. Get back!
Ignis, I'm just the thing.
Ignis!
Show that cover!
just the thing.
All in bullet time.
Pronto.
All in bullet time, baby. time, baby.
Gladio!
A sorry end for the High Commander. For anyone. He was a man with hopes and dreams.
Ugh. It's horrible.
What kind of fiend makes demons of men?
Look alive! Company!
Keep an eye on Iggy.
I'll keep both on you.
That'll do.
Nice try.
Die.
We're getting nowhere.
And they just keep coming.
Closing. Please stand clear.
Nice try.
You better think fast. I don't envy you your decision. the greater good, the mark of a monarch. Step forth, your majesty. If you wish to obtain the crystal's power, you must be prepared to lose all else.
Closed.
Don't die on me.
Do you suppose your dear friends are still alive? Those who died for you, do you ever wonder what went through their minds? Can you even recall their final words?
I'll come back for you all. I swear. How far's this go? Crystal had better be here. Everyone's counting on it. Counting on me.
Your journey is over, Noct.
Of which you've seen. Elusive the Savior who could cure the afflicted. His body would come to host myriad demons. Countless lives be spared. But a jealous king, one not yet chosen by the crystal, ostracized and demonized this healer of the people, making a true monster of him. I gave you my name earlier, but you should know that it was not a name given to me at birth. Arden Lucis Kylam is my proper name. You'll never guess whose name is Ymir was. Killing this mortal will bring me satisfaction. Flaring the crystal's power, arise as its champion. Only once the crystal and the king are no more. I know redemption. Come back soon. I shall keep your friends coming to you.
fate of this world falls to the King of Kings. His providence consecrated in the divine light of the crystal. So it is ordained, the revelation of Bahamut.
Umbra. Be waiting.